dear students, today we are going to learn some information about geometrical figure circle. For that, we are going to do one activity and learn about different parts of a circle. You know what is circle, right? So, let us look at some common words that we use when we talk about circles.
So, children, we have this circle. And now we are going to fold this circle like this. So children, can you see? A fold has appeared here. Now we are going to trace this with a pencil. So children, this line here is known as the chord of the circle.
So children, the line which joins two ends of a circle is known as a chord. Now let's take another circle and fold it into half. Then again into half like this. So children, this point here is known as the center. Let's trace it with a pencil. So children, this point is known as the center. Now let's take another circle with a center point. And let's fold it into half. And let's trace it. Now children, did you notice? This line passes through the center point. So, this is known as a diameter. A line which joins two ends of a circle and also passes through the center point is known as the diameter of a circle. Now, let's take one more circle with a center point and take any point on the edge of a circle and draw a line to join this point. So, this line is called as the radius of this circle. Children, radius is half of the diameter. So children, this is a circle. We have learned a center point of a circle. Then we learned radius of a circle. A line joining from the center of the circle to any point on the circle is called a radius. After that, we learned a line joining any two points on the circle passing through the center is called diameter. And a line joining any two points on the circle is called chord of a circle. Children, I hope you have understood the basic concepts of circles. So, that's all for today, children. We will meet again in our next video. Till then, keep learning, keep enjoying. Bye-bye.